We believe it's the sixth annual regatta, Coracle regatta that we've run here. We've got a good turnout here. I've been able to count up to 13 boats here already, and people are getting together, and we'll get some races underway very soon. Again, this is run by the River Stour Trust. We attract people here to get them their insight, to get them a bit of knowledge on the river, and to let them know the river's here. We're here to have fun today, and no real strict rules, but we'll do our best to entertain as we go along.
But you're still on the bank.
Yeah.
Put your body weight. Then slowly, the stress slowly, go like that. Then sit up.
Okay. That looks so easy.
It is.
Yeah.
Now sit down.
Sit on the coracle.
Keep your hands on the bank.
My hands are on the bank.
Now straighten up and let go of the bank. You're in.
Right, okay. That's fantastic. Thank you.
And if you put your feet in the corners.
Yeah, yeah.
Brace yourself.
You're bad, Jim.
Well, the basic idea behind it is that most traditional coracles are quite difficult to build and find the materials for, and there are definite skills involved. Whereas if you use use plywood and ordinary wood from your local DIY store, and then use standard boat building techniques to epoxy the whole thing together.
Go!
Coracle I built from plans on the internet. It's made from 4mm birch plywood that's been covered in linseed oil, some cotton I found from the internet, and bitumen from the local builder's yard. Plank of cedarwood in the centre for a seat and seat supports, and 4 Saturday mornings work to put it together. It's been out on the water 3 times now and works perfectly. I'm very impressed with it.
The Coracle Regatta trophy. Yes, it's a standard glass, just bought almost anywhere. Then a vinyl cut out, and then just acid etched to relieve the show the design.
Good afternoon. I'm Terry Kenny, currently Coracle Society chairman, and I'm paddling an Ironbridge style coracle. I run courses up at Ironbridge, the Greenwood Centre. And we generally do 2 or 3 a year, making this style of coracle, the very shallow, round coracle. Somewhat tricky to use, easy to fall out of. but easy to make as well.
Hello, my name is Quentin. I'm a cowhide coracle maker based in Essex, and I'm also a river keeper. I work with a coracle, and just done regatta here.